How do you cultivate the big picture? Find out in this episode of The Inspired Life. So big picture thinking can benefit a person in any field, personally or professionally. You can change your life. It's not about how you look, how much you weigh, what do you have. It's all about how you treat other people in life. It's not about you make a sale to the customer. It's how to make a value proposition to the client. So how to show the value. It says, the right thought plus right people in the right environment at the right time for the right reason to get the right results. So the combination is hard to beat. So that's why it's very important to stay close to the people you wanted to become, the way they are thinking, so you learn from them. Big idea thinking is things you always dream about, things you wanted to achieve in life. Nothing is impossible, but sometimes we are hesitant to go after the ideas we have about our life, and we wanted to achieve things in life because we are hesitant for failures. We are scared if we go with a big leap, we may fail. So failing one time is not failing all the time. So try on new ideas, and whatever dreams and goals you have in life, go after them. Don't give up on your dreams. So a lot of people, they don't even try to go after their dreams because they're hesitant. If they fail, what other people's gonna think about? This is the same way I was thinking in early years when I came into business. I was always scared, if I fail in the business, what other people's gonna think of me. I was living my life on the approval of others. But one day I thought, it's my life. Why I need to be worried about other people? So if I need to start changing my life, so I have to focus on myself, not other people. That is the time my life started to go into different direction. So I always dream like a crazy people. And because my ideas are big, my vision is big. You are the only person knows where you wanted to go. And one thing very important in life is to understand whatever you want to achieve in life, why you want to do that. Make sure there's a list of things attached to that goal. Because if you have 20 different things attached to one single goal, it will make your burning desire to go after that. Because it's gonna solve 20 different problems. Example is sometime we say like, I wanted to make money this year, but making money is not enough. How much money you wanna make? You need to be specific what you wanna do in life and attach other things with that. So one single goal can change your entire life. That's how our thinking works. Because you have so many ideas, but maybe you're not using all of them. So focus on, structure your life, structure the ideas on the paper, and use them to create a better life. And nothing is impossible in life. I have done it. Many people in life have done it. They were nothing in life. They started from nothing. They have a huge success in life today because they think differently. When you start thinking differently and you start thinking bigger, then your life will be better tomorrow.